Hey, how's it going, everyone? So, my wife Katie and I decided, let's give this Elden Ring game a try. And we decided, you know what? We'll play it at the same time, and we'll kind of compare and see how each of us does. So, we compiled a bunch of clips of kind of our first day playing the game. So, I really hope you guys enjoy this. It's been actually kind of fun doing this, just kind of comparing side by side, my first attempt at fighting a boss compared to her first attempt at fighting a boss. And you can definitely see our different play styles coming into play, and you can see how it kind of fares for us. So, if this video does well, I will continue on with this series and, go all the way to the end with it. If not, then, it was just kind of a fun
Yeah, just
project
not
to
doing
work
much of
on. So I really
anything.
do hope you
Good
guys enjoy
addition
it.
for
Let me know down in
sure.
the comments your favorite parts and whatnot and what you guys think. Obviously, me and her, this isn't our typical type of game that we play. We just figured it might
I
be
don't know why
fun
I
to give it
bother
a
trying to stay
try because
alive.
I have
I
heard a
don't
lot of
want to
really
be
good
trying to stay
reviews
alive.
about it. So I was like, you know what the heck? We'll get a bunch of game time out of it and as long as we don't lose our minds before then. So yeah, hope you guys enjoy.
Oh, what? I was still alive.
Let me roll dodge.
Okay, run, run away, run, run away. Oh, it follows. Okay. Oh, it goes fast. Well, I guess I'll try it. Oh, now it's got a big old sword. Nope.
Well, let's see how this goes. I just found one too. All right, big boy. Let's see what you got. Quite a bit, actually. This one was way more aggressive. And I can't even get a hit off on it. There. Maybe. Nope. Dip, dip, potato chip.
Whoa.
Actually, I wonder. Whoa, it's got a ranged attack. Was not expecting that. Oh, you gotta be kidding. Nope. Giant crab. There's a dragon outside and a crab in there. That's a whole lot of nope.
Ensnared in a transporter trap.
Well, that's probably not good.
Okay. Oh, lovely. Lovely. Don't want to go there. Where I got transported was not good. It just looked like it was just a chest. How was I supposed to know? Oh, great. I can't transport.
Was there a button for travel?
Huh? But there's little, like, an X over it. You have been trapped. You cannot travel to sites of grace until you... What kind of nonsense is this? Like, I immediately died. See? Like...
How many souls did you have on you?
Not very many. So, well, I mean, I think I had 1,000. But, like, I can't transport out, so...
Try triangle and up.
Oh, okay. I mean, I guess. It didn't fucking work. Yeah.
Just have to run your ass through there, then.
They're targeting me from forever away. This is absurd. Well, last time I didn't manage to get to here, so.
See what we got in here. Oh, that looks promising. That looks real promising. Oh, jeez. That attack was so fast. Fire when it does that. Gotcha.
move faster than that. Come on, get up. Sorcerer Ashes. He goes.
There. Got him. Well, how the heck do I get out of here? Didn't explain that part.
Oh, just fast travel out. Using the little thing in the middle. Oh, crap.
Oh.
Walked into a boss fight.
Yeah.
Oh, this isn't gonna be too bad.
Whoa. Hey, you're doing lots of damage.
Tailoring tools, apparently. Sewing needle. Well, I probably should have done that with half health, should I?
Souls. Well, I didn't realize, like, I thought I could go further before something crazy would happen. Oh, goodness. Yep, that's not good. He hits real hard! That's what. Well, yeah. Yeah, but like, real hard. And I don't hit very hard. Yep. A third? Maybe. Eh. A third.
Well, here, since you tried it, let me see what happens with mine. Let me see what happens with mine.
In search of the Elden Ring. Emboldened by the flame of ambition. Someone must extinguish thy flame. Let it be Margit the Fell.
All right. Oh, come on, it should have fell off a cliff there.
Yeah, you do way more damage.
Yeah, until that happens. Keep getting below half health is just God dang it. I got him down to less than half and never even used any of my power attacks. God damn it. That time was junk. I didn't get a chance to heal.
What do you mean?
Like, it takes longer than you would think. I'm like almost always early on my dodges on some of his swings because he like comes up real quick and then he like slowly starts to swing.
Hmm.
I was out of range of that. That's bullshit. I got the blood loss to trigger, and it did do quite a bit of damage. You... It wouldn't dodge to where I wanted it to dodge. Apparently you just can't roll past him. I was behind him for a period of time that one time, and it was doing pretty well, and then half the time you just can't roll past him. You just get stuck on him for no reason. I feel like I can kill him, it's just a matter of getting it right. His timing is just so freaking not normal. Thank you.
got him.
Nice.
I knew when he did that attack, he was toast.